This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
At all. Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Many know, as well as I do, how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city, and now with his charity, stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone! Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a whiz. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't drink any more champagne. Who's the man I saw Queen with earlier? The tall man with the accent, son of Russia. Something about it. I feel like I met him.
Sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know, well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor! Do your bloody job! You say what I told you to say. Your men took out a rat. A fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. You gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
What the?
Somebody's tripped the security. Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
Somebody else can deal with this.
We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
It's a gun! He's holding a gun!
Thank you. Motherfucker! What is that?
Be careful! Find that fucking killer! Find them fast!
I cannot get away.
Take cover! Get shot at here! You can't! careful. He's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. Yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
Engaging target now. know if it's involved. Curiously, she's developed a conscience. I met the young girl once, charming thing, very smart. Sadly, she's become a liability. It's a shame to see her go. But I've heard interesting things about another hacker, a young man named Default. We left an arranged meeting.
Catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. Do you expect applause when you go out there?
Everything all right?
Concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One.
Expect me to bait?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's dead. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, you'll build a statue. And you?
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake, like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
So there I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Hold!
Hello, Aiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lies would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on, Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
So I was... All right!
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
With the Chicago South Club for many decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
Some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Selma.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible in the cell phone's video, the police have not verified the number of that term.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
I do know Nikki's safe, and I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your old press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
CTOS, eh? Go ahead.
T-Bone?
There I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee you that's just the start of it. Amy has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up by that wackadoodle. There's a weak point you won't know about. So get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
Charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his five-star hotel, the Merlot.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea.
He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as a kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
I took you for someone more clever, but I foresee you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You'll leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on, Aiden, impress me. What will you do now? Throw me out my game? Come on. You can do better.
Trying to slow me down. One location at a time.
live. No, not destroy. Cripple. So every one of them can know what it feels like to have their culture taken from them. And I'm saving the best for you, partner.
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to suspect.
Officer, take!
Follow me! Moving the car!
I'm in good with the higher-ups.